I love a good cake, but especially for brunch or breakfast when it's made with quality ingredients like good California olive oil, some shredded zucchini, and fresh walnuts that have been toasted and chopped. It's a simple bundt cake that's combining the wet ingredients with the dry ingredients and then adding in the zucchini and nuts and then pouring it into a prepared pan and baking it in a hot oven. I like to create the glaze right after I invert the cake, whisking together confectioner's sugar, granulated sugar, and lemon juice. It's dairy-free, and the glaze pours gently over the top, filling in all the nooks and crannies. Doesn't that look good? If you want the full recipe, GinaBell.com. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Enjoy, everybody. Oh, yum.